Η ταινία «Τρεις πινακίδες έξω από το Έμπινγκ στο Μιζούρι» πήρε 7 υποψηφιότητες για Όσκαρ. Φαβορεί για τον δεύτερο αντρικό ρόλο Σαμ Ρόκουελ, ο οποίος έχει κερδίσει τα περισσότερα βραβεία των ενώσεων. Και μάλιστα ο διάσημος ηθοποιός μίλησε στον Αλέξανδρο Λιζάρδο και του εκμυστηρεύτηκε τη μοναδική του επίσκεψη σε ελληνικό έδαφος, η οποία ήταν στη Θεσσαλονίκη. Η ταινία ήδη προβάλλεται στις ελληνικές αίθουσες.
Your character wants to become a member in a club, and that's why he has so many issues with the black, the white people, or the gays, the straights. But deep inside, he's really pure and he's really angry. That's also something similar, especially the neo-Nazis, which they say that because of that anger they react this way. Do you mind exploring a little bit this idea? Why do you think that people react this way?
Why is it happening?
Yes.
I think it was always there. Mm-hmm. And now it's being enabled by people like, you know, Donald Trump and stuff, who are not negating it. So therefore, they are enabling it. By not negating it, you're enabling it. If you're somebody in that position of the President of the United States, I think you have to take a stand against something like that kind of, you know, hate group, you know?
So Mildred Hayes, why did you put up these billboards?
My daughter Angela was murdered 7 months ago. It seems to me the police department is too busy torturing black folks to solve actual crime.
The hell is this?
First, I would like to ask you how easy it was for you finding the good side and the purity that he has.
I think, you know, purity is a good word. I think that he does have a purity in him. I mean, he thinks even in the beginning that he's doing the right thing, you know, by harassing criminals, whether it be black people or anybody. He thinks he has a purpose, you know, and really what's going on, though, is there's a lot of self-hatred, you know, going on. Mm-hmm. And so Woody's character sees something in him and sees a goodness in him and a kind of compassion and determination that can help him be a better police officer and better person.
You've been to Greece for the Thessaloniki Film Festival some years ago. What are the memories that you still have?
Thessaloniki, yes. Yeah, so, yeah, that's right. Malkovich was there.
Yes, that
was called Thessaloniki.
Yes, Thessaloniki.
Had a great feta salad there, man. Feta was like a brick.
The more you keep a case in the public eye, the better your chances are getting it solved.
Θεσσαλονίκη, λοιπόν, το έμεινα ξέχαστη. Και εδώ ολοκληρώθηκε το δελτίο μας. Σας ευχαριστούμε που μας παρακολουθήσατε. Ακολουθούν οι αθλητικές ειδήσεις με την Άρια Γάτσα και οι τελευταίες ειδήσεις της ημέρας στο δελτίο στις 11 στην ΕΡΤ 2 με την Ελένη Χρονά. Κυρίες και κύριοι, καλώς σας βράδυ.